guess we'll do Crashman next. Here's a little Easter egg. Hold B. Hit start. Oh, it didn't work. Fuck. This is the only stage where the music is okay. I don't remember this track. It's not. I don't remember it, but it could be fucking great. Oh no, this fucking track is great too. This music has, like, all great music, but just wait, we haven't hit the best yet. Oh, I might have played, well. Hew, hew, hew. Wiggity swooty. I'm coming for that boot. Die! Why won't you die?
Because I have an idea. An idea is a bulletproof.
Great book! Terrible fucking movie. I'm definitely gonna listen. And their own life. Well, I really liked the Watchmen movie, which they did the best they could for trying to adapt that movie live, let's be honest. You can hate on it as much as you want, but it's a pretty good fucking movie. And some of the acting is questionable, especially the chick who plays Silver Spectre 2, but, fucking, the guy who plays, I think his name is, Jack Earl, actually, who plays Rorschach, does fucking great, stellar. And the soundtrack to it is awesome. It's a pretty fucking good soundtrack. It's mostly older music. But the beginning scene where the comedian... Oh, spoiler alert. The beginning scene where the comedian is fighting... another spoiler. One of Adrian's fucking people. Maybe it's Adrian himself. But that's great. Where the Nat King Cole song background, because you know... It's Nat King Cole made older music. And it's very calm. And it's in the background of these two people fucking beating the shit out of each other. And the background's just like,
it's unforgettable.
Just like, quiet as fuck. That's how any movie starts. A quiet, nice, you know, slow, calm song about love with two fuckers beating the shit out of each other. Watch the movie. Read the book first and then watch the movie. It makes me appreciate the book so much more. Although the book is way better, as you'll find in most instances. Except the Killing Joke. No, actually very much for the Killing Joke, that's not what I meant. I meant with the Long Halloween. Which I mean, it's not really an adaptation. If you look at it, because it's based off of it, but it's not. The Dark Knight, I'm talking about. Because The Dark Knight has a lot of inspiration from The Long Halloween, which is a really fucking good book. You should read it. It's one of Batman's better stories. But, I don't know if you count that as an adaptation. I don't think I would. But The Dark Knight is my favorite movie, of course. And I think it's a fucking masterpiece. I really do. And it has some of the greatest acting I've ever seen from any movie, really. Heath Ledger is amazing. I'm not just saying that because he died. It's not a John F. Kennedy thing. He's not an amazing president because he got shot. He's an amazing actor because he's an amazing actor. You know, you can go from playing a fucking gay cowboy in Brokeback Mountain to playing the fucking Joker. You're a pretty skilled-ass actor. I mean, if you don't agree with me, what the fuck? It's your problem, but... Shit, I think this. Motherfucker! Thank you. shit. That's weird. Oh, shit.